dialogue and discussion regarding night bars or in lahat ng establishments covering Corrales Avenue. And then ang agenda natin is can we discuss about implementation of city ordinances, because as far as I know until 12 midnight lang na dapat silang mag-offer ng alcohol. I tried to drink. That was 3:30 a.m. and when I ordered a beer, binigyan ako nila ako ng beer. So marami silang mga violations, and then there are establishments winarningan na namin, pinapainom ng mga minors and mga students na naka-uniform, especially sa convenience store sa 7-Eleven, kasi sa NCRPO convenience store doesn't allow those their customers to drink the liquor inside the convenience store. I don't know dito sa Cagayan de Oro what is primary bylaws or business nila if they are allowed, kasi sila ang isa sa pinaka problematic. So ngayon, after our dialogue at nag-set na kami ng mga issues and concerns regarding sa business establishments, magkakaroon kami ngayon ng workshop dito sa Hotel Conchita with the business owners along Corrales Avenue.
Para solusyon.
Paano yung mga tindahan, ma'am, na ano? Yung mga